another word for Vedic wisdom and the wisdom that we have all inherited is called Jnana Ganga. As Gangaji flows, she nourishes anything and everything that she comes across. Likewise, as knowledge flows, our moments are enriched, our lives are enriched, our relationships are enriched.
Welcome to the Vedic Wisdom Festival. Arshavidya Foundation is presenting you 2 days of a wisdom festival where you will be listening to various traditional masters on the subject of Vedanta and allied topics. We hope that at the end of this program, you will have a good insight into what Vedanta is about, how Vedanta is applicable in our contemporary living, how this can be also applied for children so that they develop as wonderful citizens in touch with the heritage without being out of touch with anything that is contemporary. We'll also be dealing with various myths and social issues concerning Hinduism, for want of any other word. We will also talk about other facets of our culture and heritage. So you see, what we are trying to do is giving you a holistic picture of what our heritage is about and how we become better citizens, better human beings for being in touch with our culture and heritage.
And so we welcome you to this very unique, one-of-a-kind Vedic Wisdom Festival.